Alright, hello fellas, and welcome back into another tutorial video. And today I wanted to tell you how to reduce stuttering and lag in the Tower of Fantasy for low-end PC and low-end laptop. So, as you can see my performance on the bottom left, I got no decent FPS. So now let's go fix it. What you have to do is just go to the settings, go to display and click the advanced settings and check all the settings to the low. And same screen wanderer, you should reduce it to 5, and anti-aliasing, you should click on the known, you should turn off the shading. And then for the resolution, you should reduce it to the 1080x720. And then you can press the full screen display again to get the full screen display. And then you can click advanced settings again. And in this FPS, you should click on the 120 FPS and enable it. And now you're done. You will get a decent better performance. As you can see on the bottom left, you can see the difference FPS. Now I got above 30 FPS. Well, it still have minor stuttering. It's because I'm recording this on the OBS. And when I'm not recording this, I will get a decent better FPS, as you can see on this video performance. So as you can see, I got a decent performance, more smooth gameplay, and of course better FPS. But I can't show the performance detail because I'm not recording it using OBS, because it will be causing a little minor stuttering for the game and reduce the performance. So yeah, that's it. I hope this content is really helpful, and I hope you can reduce your lag and can play this game more smoothly. Thank you so much for watching, and see you on the next another tutorial video, and bye bye.